Hey, keep your guns down. These people see too many as it is.
Let's go. Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Got eyes on the target. Let's move. Deploying drone. Spotted one with submachine guns. God damn, that was close. Quédate quieto.
Pinche cabrón.
Está bien, me rindo.
Got some hostile activity. Relax, we're still good.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
We're good, we're good. I got a Sicario over here.
I don't see him.
By the watchtower.
Spotting another tango.
Heads up, narco with a submachine gun.
Point him out.
Next to that crate of comm gear.
Coopere todo saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón!
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón! What do you want?
Amaru. Where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He's at Atoya Farm. Go on! Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you!
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on. Let's move.
Okay, we're still good.
Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru. Buckle up, people.
Good to go. up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Drone is airborne. Got another tango. I got a third. He makes five.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Roger that. Move it. Say the word, boss. Kill confirmed. Okay, we're still all right. Take off.
Awesome. I can put this to use.
Clear over here.
Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. El Dios no perdona.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Entiendan, carajo.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
I got it. I'll fly.
All clear.
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
Your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Sí, Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Suenyo questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through.
Hello.
That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out. I've been wanting one of these. Go.
I'm in. Let's go. GPS says the place is named Yopil. I don't see any signs of fighting. It's just a ghost town.
Just stay down, I'll be right there.
Fucking hell. We're good. We all in one piece?
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri and Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. It would give my people much needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
Back to what you were saying.
I suppose either the cartel or the dogs chased everybody off.
Taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
Like they're feeling froggy. Clear.
Damn, Haven't seen anything like this since I was in the sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must be giving Santa Blanca hell.
Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Bowman, this is Nomad. What have you got on San Mateo?
San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been disappearing from that province. Politicians, rebel sympathizers.
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who ain't the cartel, period. We're talking...
Wait.
Firing!
Silencio, marche!
You might walk away from here with answers or your ears. The choice is yours.
I'll talk, all right? Just chill.
Get to cover. Move.
Anyone else here tired of those cartel dicks chatting with each other? We could put a dent in that with this. Location of one of their network stations.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Thanks. I'm back. Sorry we got cut off.
It's okay. Now, where were we? Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking. Then make sure this shit stops happening.
Understood.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
I got one narco, inside the firing post.
Deploying drone. Signal's all bad, they're jamming the drone.
Heads up, we got a turret. They're gonna spot you. Back up. I got a narco over here.
Where you got him?
There, inside the firing post. Heads up, we got a turret. Get them!
I'll be right there.
Fucking hell.
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
Eyes on the gun turret.
Hey, we got a... Narco, you're close to the turret.
See a second target.
I think they found their pal. Engaging.
The drone is up.
Another few seconds. What do we do? Fucking mortar.
¿Qué chingados está pasando? ¿Dónde están los cañones? Tenemos a estos pendejos enfrente.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover! Clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir. Got a reference here to a large cartel prison at a village called Rosario. Keep a lot of rebel sympathizers there.
Even the sloppiest prisons keep records.
Yeah. The warden's office might have intel on some of the things that disappeared. Let's check it out.
Look at this.
Déjenos ir, por favor,
sáquenos, abran la puerta.
Tenemos una grande.
Sé que no iba a encontrar municiones por aquí.
Esto es justito lo que quería. Comidita para las armas.
¡Estamos de espera! ¡A partir de la madre con todo! ¡Vamos a enseñarles quién manda! ¡Disparen!
This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
We're clear over here.
Let's roll.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
Frag out. Get some. I'll drive.
Better not roll this thing.
Thank you. Ready? Open fire.
Roger. I'm engaging Tango.
Copy.
No mames, güey. Acabo de escuchar un tiro. Ah, huevo, seguro nos están atacando.
Watch your step. These guys know something's up. Take cover.
Took you so long.
We got bad guys. I'm seeing two narcos here, near that sandbag emplacement.
The drone is up. Tango number three. Spotted one with submachine guns.
Got it. Moving. Ready. Call the shot. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Find the sandbag emplacement.
Find some cover, fast!
They've seen us.
This way. What should we do?
This shows the movements of one of the SB's hired guns. Bet he could use a lesson in respect.
man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way.
God damn, that was close.
Take cover already. Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him. Clear. They're on alert.
Puta madre, todos agachados, cabrones. Nos están atacando.
Keep it quiet. They know we're here. Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
No está en ningún alcance. Manden una pinche patrulla para atraparlos.
¡Aguanta, cabrones!
¡Hay una patrulla que va a ustedes!
Here comes some more of them. Hold up. They're gonna see you.
algo está pasando.
Shit, they found a body. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Keep moving.
Roger that. In position. Target's marked. Just say the word.
Shift position.
Hoo-ah.
Bowman, we just arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs. Run by this narco junior called Carzita. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the plan?
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it. We got some intel for... From Bowman on our boy Carzita.
Get the hell out of there. Taking a shot. We've got a problem. Fucking Uni Dad's here. I got you, man. Just hold on. That's one down. That can only be achieved
through Terran. Fuck, took you so long. These advertisements for a cartel-owned resort give its location. Doing damage to there would fuck Carzita's business sideways. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Fuckers trying to lose me? Closing ranks.
Hang on, I'll drive. Province is part of the cartel's influence operation, the propaganda machine. We should familiarize ourselves with their MO.
Man at the top is El Cardenal, an excommunicated priest turned Santa Muerta proponent. He's also supposed to be the spiritual advisor to El Sueño. Other guy in the mix is Ramon Feliz. He used to be a legit journalist till he inexplicably started blogging for the cartel.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Engaging tangos. Copy. Christ almighty! Get away from there! Oh shit, we've been spotted. The lieutenant's escaping.
Cover me!
You know that truck's hauling. Don't blow it up.
Thanks. You guys seeing this?
Looks like a hell of a resort.
A cartel-owned resort.
Let's go scare off some rich folk, fuck with the cartel's tourism, and get Carzita's ass back to Agua Verde.
We got civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot.
Sometimes
it's easier for us to care for our fellow men. We will give to our neighbor in need the food from our plate when our bellies are full. No escuchen falsas promesas.
Go.
I copy.
Stay there. Move there.
Roger that. Target's marked. Good to go.
Hold your position.
Copy.
Go.
We'll go.
Drone is airborne. I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed. Marking a tango. He's close to that local. Target marked. Keep an eye on your back.
Tangos are marked. Standing by.
The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
They're gonna make you back up. Back it up, they're gonna see you.
I need you there.
Copy that.
Governor from Argentina in town, visiting a resort for a piece of trim. We get a recording of those two bumping uglies and blackmail them. That might be enough to get the rest of the VIPs to leave.
Close.
Move there.
Roger. All good, all clear. We got bad guys.
I can't see squat.
We're good to go.
Drone's being jammed.
Bad guys in the area. I got a narco over here, next to the building.
The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
Only dead choppers. Stay low.
I got a third target. That car's got an alarm.
Tangos are marked. In position. What's the word? Ready to engage. Opening fire. Okay, we're cool. We got a Sicario. Check your targets. We got Sicarios in the area. Okay, we're still all right.
If this ain't the place, I don't know what is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
Time we put Carzita.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians. Hold position. Make sure the VIPs shit their pants in a way they won't forget.
Roger. I have a shot. Engaging. Taking fire from the parking area.
Go.
Copy. Threats inside the building. Contact by the building.
God damn, that was close.
Threats inside the building.
time we put Carzita's resort out of business, give it the full rockstar treatment. Just don't hurt any of the guests.
Yo, we got hostiles. I got a Sicario with- with a submachine gun.
Tell me where.
There, by the drone jammer.
I'm spotting another Tango. And Baby makes three.
Moving to position.
The drone is up.
Say the word.
The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Tango is fucking down. All right, breathe easy. That was fucking close. I got a narco over here.
Where you got him?
Around the parking area. Got it, moving. Ready, call the shot. That's one down. Okay, we're still good.
I need you there.
Hey, we got a narco. Cop. Near the building.
Tango number three.
We're cool.
Move there.
I copy. I got a Sicario over here. Watch for civilian. Near the building. That was fucking close.
I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.
Hey, we got a narco on that balcony.
Go.
Okay, we're still all right. Roger that. Keep those weapons down.
I need you there.
Should be okay.
Copy that. Go.
We'll go.
This ain't the place I don't know it is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians. Watch those flanks.
Don't you think the VIPs are convinced this place is unsafe?
Just a little longer.
came from inside the building.
Clear on this side.
Rally on me.
Taking fire. Watch the building.
Hang in there. I'm coming to you.
Fucking hell.
Helicopter incoming. Chopper, hit the dirt. They know we're here. Taking fire. Watch the building. Parking area, watch out. Get down. Hit the dirt, helicopter. Helicopter, get down.
We've done enough damage to Carzita's resort.
I think the rest of these guests are gonna check out. A bunch of dudes shooting off guns tends to have that effect.
Hold up.
Contact by the building.
Okay, let's focus on the mission.
I think the rest of these guests are gonna check out. A bunch of dudes shooting off guns tends to have that effect.
We got civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot.
I could use this. Rally up, people.
Copy. Relax, we're still good. Enemy activity nearby.
Marking target. Watch the background. Marking a tango. He's close to that local. Either I walk away from here with answers or your ears. The choice is yours.
I'll talk, all right? Just chill.
Sounds like that cargo plane's ready to fly. All it needs is a pilot. Don't see why that can't be one of us. We take the plane, fly it to a friendly airstrip, and let the rebels have whatever's inside. Buckle up, people.
Engaging tangos.
Shit balls.
Near the mortar, watch out.
God damn, that was close.
We got a man down. Thanks.
Shift position.
Copy that.
Rally on me.
Copy, moving.
I can wear this with my Class A uniform.
You're in bad shape. Take cover.
Grenade!
Tango's by the mortar. Enemy activity nearby. We got back, guys.
Good to go.
Should be okay now.
I've got eyes on the captain.
We got light panels here.
Got another tango. I got a third. I've got some light panels here.
Roger that. Moving. Say the word, boss. Going hot. We're good. We're good. They're onto us. Stay quiet.
Vamos a darles con todos estos cabrones. Los tenemos en la mira. Y los puntos de sur también nos están metiendo. ¡Mándenles la pinche patrulla!
Quédense donde están. Una patrulla va en camino.
We got more tangos coming in.
Fucking hell.
Enemy killed.
Yo, rally up.
Copy that. Reinforcements incoming.
A huevo, cabrones. Tenemos nuestros apoyos. Van llegando a la última posición enemiga conocida.
Assholes missed us. I got two Sicarios. The HQ building. Inside.
Me.
Roger, move
it.
Shit, we got a sniper. Engaging.
Airborne. frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Move there.
Copy.
Nice.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover!
Rally on me.
Roger that. Light panels here. Eyes on the Jenny. Want to shut off their lights?
That's it, we're clear. I'll drive.
Muy pronto, recuerda, el
chido, ya va. I'm in. Let's go.
No te lo puedes perder.
Fiesta, fiesta, baile, tequila y las mujeres más bellas en la gran presentación de su majestad.
Opening fire on these fuckers. Lieutenant's on the run. Good to go. Assholes over here. Stay quiet. Clear over here. We got more tangos rolling up. Get to cover.
Hang tight, I'm heading your way.
Thanks. Drag out.
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss? That's a hostile presence.
See a second target. I got a third target.
I'm getting a position. Ready to fire. That tango's down.
Took you so long.
I have a shot. Engaging.
Thank you.
I think that's all of them. Say the word.
Watch it, it's gonna
blow. Fucking hell. Quédate quieto.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
No joke, fucker. Next time I see you around here, I'm gonna start breaking bones. Or maybe removing body parts. Tell your Buchon that goes for all the rest of his drivers, too.
Dios mío, I will.
Much as I like fucking with these assholes, part of me thinks we shouldn't have let him walk away.
Nah, man. Humiliation's worse than a bullet to a macho dude like that. The Rebels are gonna love this. Hola.
Revolución. Thank you.
Men!
I've got the bike.
Move out. I'm on your six.
Might be trouble between Uni Death.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Fuck took you so long. Tal, got a tip on the cartel in the area? Gracias.
Get the hell